Roxtec cable and pipe transits are safety products. The seals are tested and certified according to official standards and must be installed in the correct way. Otherwise, your project may fail to meet the regulations, and you risk putting assets, and even lives, in danger. In order to ensure safety, you can do a simple visual installation quality check of the sealing system. Let us guide you along the way. This is how you check the installation quality for a rectangular Roxtec frame with wedge. If possible, check the transit from both sides. If possible, verify the marking to make sure that you use an original Roxtec frame. Check the seal for deformation or for mechanical damage, such as excessive corrosion or incomplete welding. The internal width should not exceed 121 millimeters. Verify the utilization of the packing space according to installation instructions. Make sure that multiple cables or pipes don't pass through the same module slot. Check that there are no center cores missing. Check that there is no visible gap after compression, neither between the cable or pipe and the module, nor between module halves or between the modules and the frame. The peeling of the module halves may not differ by more than one layer. Check that each consecutive row of modules is divided by a stay plate. Check that all modules are secured within the stop flanges of the stay plate. Verify that there is no stay plate installed next to the frame walls. Check that the wedge bolts are tightened to full mechanical stop and that the wedge is correctly oriented in the frame. The wedge can be positioned anywhere in the frame. Verify that the wedge clip is correctly installed and that it fits behind the bolt heads. If the clip is missing, measure the visible length of the bolt from fitting to bolt head. It must be 25 millimeters. If possible, verify that lubricant has been used. Normally, it's only possible to see squeezed-out lubricant in recent installations. Check for gaskets and attachment bolts, if applicable. Make sure that the cables go straight through the frame. This is how you check the installation quality for a round Roxtec seal. If possible, check the transit from both sides. If possible, verify correct sleeve dimension. Maximum internal dimension is sealing size plus 2 millimeters. Check the seal and sleeve for deformation or mechanical damage, such as excessive corrosion or incomplete welding. Make sure that multiple cables or pipes don't pass through the same module slot. Check that there are no center cores missing. Check that all bolts are tightened in a similar way. Verify that the frame is pushed all the way into the sleeve. Make sure that the cables go straight through the frame. If you use an R-frame, verify the utilization of the packing space according to installation instructions. Make sure the front fittings are pushed back to create a stop flange, securing modules after compression as well. If you use an R-frame, check the compression by verifying that the modules start to show convexity. Check that there is no visible gap after compression, neither between the cable or pipe and the module, nor between module halves or between the modules and the frame. The peeling of the module halves may not differ by more than one layer. If you use an RS seal, Check the compression by verifying that the layers expand all the way out to the front fittings and bulge outwards. Those were the basic steps to follow when checking installation quality and for verifying that the correct performance of the Roxtec system is fulfilled in order to protect life and assets and ensure peace of mind.